What's up, TGS fam? It's the Jay Show with Two Wise and Thick Thighs. We're here another video.
Just know I love you like I love myself. Like I love myself. Just know I love you like there's no one else. Yeah. Time is of the essence. I could die, so this is critical.
So today, yesterday, we're going to be reacting to Foo Fighters' Best of You, and it was highly requested. So here we are. Sorry to get the video pulled up, and I got my handy dandy headphones. About to go ahead and start screen recording in 3, 2, 1. And I'm about to go ahead and push play now.
I've got another confession to make. I'm your fool.
That started right away. Yeah, I recognize this. I don't know where I heard this. It's the best. Because at first I heard best, I was like, huh? And then now listening, yeah, I don't know where I heard this from. I don't know if this was on a show, commercial, something. I don't know. Let me keep it going.
Yeah.
let me stop the screen recording. I'm not going to lie. I would never, because I heard, I think it was on a commercial. It said, the best. But I never, like, boy, you would never think that that was the Foo Fighters. Ooh, I heard part, that's what I'm saying, like that chorus of the best, where they say best over and over, and that one little part, that's the part that I know I heard somewhere. I don't know, I feel like it was on a commercial, and I'm trying to remember what commercial it was, but I didn't know, you know the messed up part, when you watch commercials, you never know what's an actual commercial jingle, and what's not, because I swear this has been, that part has been on more than one commercial, and it just seems like it's so many songs I thought were just commercial jingles. And then come to find out they were real songs. And this is kind of one of those things. So hearing the whole thing is actually really. you know what? Like hearing that part on a commercial and then hearing the whole thing. It's like. Because obviously they was like trying to advertise. Like, you know, I guess the stuff being the best. That's the way they kind of used it with those words. But when you actually like listen to it. Like, the full thing, it seemed like it's, like, Dylan, like, basically saying, like, how do I say? Like, your potential, like, kind of, like, unlocking it or something. Like, being the best you can be. That's kind of what I got from it. Like, when you hear the whole thing, like, you would never think from hearing on a commercial that it would kind of have this kind of message. I could be wrong. But it just seemed like it was saying, like, basically, not to let things hold you back, just be the best you could be, you know, like, reveal your potential, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know if I'm making sense, I feel like I sound crazy, but I don't know, that is nuts. I didn't know this was a whole song, so I'm like, whoa. But as it got into it with that big old, with the whole instruments behind it and everything, I'm like, because the beat started sounding familiar, I'm like, am I tripping? Or just a cover. Next, you know, when they sang over, I was like, "Oh shoot, this is the Foo Fighters. This a real song? That's crazy, honey. Ooh, that was beautiful too. That was really nice. I know that probably sound weird that I said he got perfect teeth. His teeth is perfect. I'm like, you got some perfect teeth, boy. I thought the song, like I said, I thought it was great. I thought the message was good, and hopefully, I got the right message, but. Overall, I enjoyed it. Like, it's good to finally know where I can find this song. Because I honestly, like, I never really thought it was a song. So, I never really tried to, like, look into stuff. But it's really nice to actually, like, know where I can find it now. Because that song is like a power song. If you're feeling down, you can play that song and be good. But I don't know. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, push the bell notification. This way you guys be updated with another video. If you're not part of TJS fam. You with the uncle people over there. Don't be with them. Be with us. If you want to talk to me outside of YouTube, click in the description box below. There's links to all of my social media. So if you talk to me, I definitely do talk back. And I do have 3 other YouTube channels. So I'm going to go ahead and pop it on the screen. If you guys go subscribe, support, it means so much. Also, I did want to tell you guys, I have 4 other YouTube channels. 4. Lord, it's still new. I'm sorry. Last but not least, if you guys want to hear my intro and outro, the whole song, it's my brother's song called Taylor. So if you guys want to hear the whole thing, it's going to be listed down below. I love you guys, and I'm going to see you next time. Bye.
So I don't know if I can go. Gonna miss another second, not to tell you. I don't know if I can go. If it's real, go on and tell her how you feel. Tell her I love you.